Ross, it's Tuesday. Happy Tuesday. I'm outside and look at the blistering sun. It's just so, it's so ridiculously hot. I don't even know what to do with myself. Where am I? Why am I outdoors? Well, I'm here somewhere in Hollywood. I can't really tell you because it has to do with the big surprise that I can't tell you about that I really want to tell you about, but I can't tell you about yet that I'm teasing you about. Anyway, yesterday I gave you the hint that it has to do with you. And today I have another hint for you. All right, ready?
Hi, vlog buddies. It's Ryan. Long time no see. Yeah. I guess I'm part of the big surprise, so wait and see.
What could it be? I have no idea. Anyway, I'm going to hit the car and the office at tonight's show and do a little bit more vlogging. But I just want to throw that little hint out there at the top of the vlog. See you in 1 second, vlog buddy. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, Vlog Buddies, it's me, Ross. Okay, so I'm back at the office here at the Tonight Show. Can I just tell you, for starters, I'm crazy busy. Like, I don't even know where to begin. But it's all good, and it all has to do with this big secret that I can't tell you about. I just want to tell you! It's killing me, you guys. It's very, very exciting. It's a big deal. So I'm going to tell you about it very soon. I've been working on it for months. And I'll finally get to tell you. But that's why I've been, you know, like, lately haven't been able to post vlogs and whatnot, because I've been out and about, blah, blah, blah. Just haven't been as regular lately. Actually, no, I've been regular. But, in fact, oh, no, too personal. I'm just going to tell you a story, a poo story, but it's too poosonal. I'm sorry. Okay, well, very soon I'll be able to fill you in. Hey, Nikki Boyer and I made contact. Yes. She is doing very well. She's actually in St. Louis right now. One of her family members was having procedure stuff done. So, in fact, if you could go in the comment section right now and give Nikki Boyer some love, I know that she would really appreciate that. And I'll tell her to take a look at it. We're going to get together one day, as soon as she's back this week, to film the Talkie Award nominations, which I've almost, I mean, the Talkie Award nominations committee has almost finished. So there you go. That's on its way, people. Nikki Boyer's coming back. Oh, what about, did you see, okay, you know, the Super Bowl was Sunday. Of course, we all watched it, the commercials. But what I really want to talk about is the interview with Barack Obama at the beginning of it. I love that he was just, you know, tie without a tie and all this stuff. And then all of a sudden, he mentions Jessica Simpson's weight gain. Like, is this story, Daria, is everyone talking about this story?
Yes, and you know what? I think it's unfair.
I think it's unfair, too, because
I get people's critique that if she sold stuff based on being skinny, you're allowed to talk about her gaining weight.
Okay, well, Daria says that she understands the critique that, like, Jessica Simpson had apparently sold a product about how it kept her thin. What, it was like a weight loss video or something? Daria?
What?
A weight loss video?
Yeah, which never got released.
Well, okay, so Daria says people can criticize because she had a weight loss video. Yeah. But bottom line, it's like, who the H-E double hockey sticks are we to talk about it? You know? Plus, I like a round, full-figured gal.
Thank you.
Daria said thank you. I just think, you know, it just, well, what do you guys think? I mean, is it unfair? It's on the cover of every magazine. All the gossip blogs are talking about how she's put on weight. Listen, I mean, is she a little rounder than before? Maybe a little, but she's still like a hot lady.
And compared to most of America, she's normal.
Yeah, and Daria said compared to most of America, she's like a normal weight. I mean, listen, I know a lot of people who would kill to look like what Jessica Simpson looks like right now. Right?
Yeah, totally.
Right? So what do you think? Do you not think about it at all? I tried not to think about it, but I just, it's kind of, you can't help it because everywhere you look, there she is, people talking about her. So what do you think? What do you think? Let's start a dialogue. Listen, if I were a girl, I would want to look like Jessica Simpson. Anyway, blog buddies, cut me a little slack today. We're going to be a little short on the blog just because I just have so much going on that I can't wait to tell you about, but I have to go. But it'll be worth it in the long run. Have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow, blog buddies. I presomise. Okay? Bye. I presomise. Listen, that's what the cool kids say, Daria. You put a zzz in the middle of a word, it makes you cool.
I've never been the cool kid.
Lazoise. Rizalos. Dizaria.
That works with my name.
Dizaria.
Shaniqua Dizaria.
Hi, Blizzog Bizuddies. I can't pull that off. Okay, bye.